lupa ay buhay, land is life. So declared the peasants and the lumad as they fought against the land grabbers. This expresses the deepest aspirations of the peasantry who comprise 75% of the population. This aspiration for land reform is reflected in the NDFP CASER program.
The book shows how well the NDFP responds to the Filipino people's demands for upholding, defending, and promoting national sovereignty, economic independence, and development through national industrialization and land reform, improvement of the wage and living conditions, expansion of social services, conservation and wise utilization of the natural resources, social and environmental justice, a patriotic, scientific, and pro-people education and culture, and international economic cooperation.
The proposals of the National Democratic Front of the Philippines for a comprehensive agreement on social and economic reforms are concrete and doable steps towards liberating the Filipino people from mass poverty, exploitation, and underdevelopment. It tackles these issues by building on current conditions of our country and people within the global context. CASER is both an immediate and a long-term or strategic program for real social and economic progress. It is realistic within the current political and legal processes and can be implemented by any GRP administration.
Ngayong ito ay publicly inihaharap na ng NDF sa sambayanan ang kanyang draft agreement on social and economic reforms. Mula dito ay dapat lamang na ito ay ipalaganap para mapagkaisahan, matalakay, magkaroon ng pagkakaisa at nang sa gayon ay maisakatuparan ang ating ninanais na pagbabago sa ating lupunan tungo sa isang malaya, progresibo, may justisya sosyal na lipunan ng Pilipino. Maraming salamat po.